Hi, this is Dr. Subhatra. In this session, I am going to discuss about the runway configuration. Federal Aviation Agency has included more than 20 types of runways. Among them, four are the basic patterns. The single runway, parallel runway, intersecting open V runways. The figure shown here is the single runway, which is the simplest of all the runways. Per hour, 50 to 100 operations can be made. Then coming to the parallel runway, the two runways are running parallel to each other. The spacing between them is maintained constant. If it is less than, in this figure it shows that the distance between them is 2500 feet. Okay, an intermediate parallel runway will run between these two runways. This is a far parallel runway because the distance between them is 4300 feet. This is a dual line runway. Here one pair and here one pair. The distance between the two pairs of parallel runway is 4300 feet. The next is the intersecting runway. Here two or more runway cross each other. That is, it intersects. This will be provided when the strong prevailing winds are there in more than one direction. The capacity, when we see that the operations is around 70 to 175 operations per hour. Here the crossing is at the midpoint of the runway. The next is an open V runway. Here also runways are diverging from different directions, but they will not intersect each other. It is like an open V. See here in this picture, this is a runway provided in the Lakshadweep. This is a single simple runway which is in the mid of the ocean. This is the runway in Colorado, that is in the mountain they have provided the runway. This is also a single runway. This runway is Madeira Airport. Here it is made by means of over the road the runway has been constructed. Okay, by means of a bridge. The next, this runway is also a single runway in the Nepal. Here this runway is in the Alps Mountain at Sky Resort in Alps. Here in Gisborne, a railway track is crossing the runway. So, slippery ice runway at Antarctica. So, whatever I have shown here, I have taken it from the slide share. Thank you.